Hey YouTube, welcome to my question and answer session. My first ever Comic Con was in 2012 when I watched Matt Smith and Caroline Skinner on a Doctor Who panel in the Excel Centre in London. My favourite event, oh gosh, okay. I love the 50th event, and I also love the 10 years since Doctor Who returned event, which was at the Doctor Who Experience, and I met Peter Capaldi. Okay, well, I started cosplaying around about in 2012. But I wasn't doing Clara back then. It was basically after going to a convention, I started to realise, because I was just in a Whovian, t-shirts and maybe some trousers at the time, some trousers. And I was looking around and I saw loads and loads of doctors and literally thought in my head going, why on earth did I come here? Just there in a Whovian outfit, I could have dressed up. And I was a little bit annoyed about that because I literally said to myself going, must cosplay next time because it looks so fun. And I spoke to about six people on that day about cosplaying and they told me exactly what I should do and they gave me some tips. So for convention wise, I got into it because I kept on like wondering, well, I've never actually seen any of this cast before and I've always wanted to go and see them live and everything, and I literally thought, well, I've got to go and see them. I've never done anything or met anyone back then in 2012, and it was like one of my ambitions to meet some of the cast or like try and see them at least on the stage for live and real. But yeah, I got into it because of those reasons alone, and also because it's a fantastic show and I love Doctor Who. My favourite cosplay? I love the Rings of Akatendra, it's my favourite. But for future cosplays that I'm willing to get on hand is, so I'm doing the Magician's Apprentice at the moment, of the pearl and green dress. I'm also got the material for the Robots of Sherwood dress that Clara wears. Hopefully at some point I'll get a few others, but I'm hoping for some more yet, and hopefully some more for series 9 as well, so there's going to be more yet to come. My favourite Doctor is the 11th Doctor. Well, I'm looking forward to the episode with the Vikings. So that's the same one that Peter and Jenna love to bits. It's their favourite episode, and there's another reason why I'm looking forward to it, because I've watched a scene being filmed. My first ever Clara cosplay that I ever did was the Day of the Doctor. As for cosplaying as someone else, I do cosplay as Amy Holland. My favourite TARDIS interior, oh there's two. I loved like the 2010 one, I really loved that TARDIS interior, but I also love the 2012 and also possibly the bit of the change with the next TARDIS interior. It would be a Bendel cap. Yeah, I really like meeting people off Twitter and people that I've not met yet. I've enjoyed it so far and it's been really, really fun. And I've loved all the people that I've met so far and they're all amazing. Thumbs up for that. But yes, I do recommend it because it's like you've known them for most of your life. And usually you feel like maybe you've only just seen each other for a day, and in fact it feels like you've known them since the start of everything, because you get on really well and you have the same interests. Well, she's a musical girl. She is an amazing character. I love the fact that it was like a whole mystery for like the first season of why she kept cropping back up and she died twice and everything. And she's just one of those characters that can like, she just basically bounces off the Doctor when like maybe we might like joke at each other and things. Reminds me of me in a way of how she deals with the monsters and how she like can't run out on the people that she cares about. My favourite cosplay that Clara has worn is one that I've not got yet. It actually is the Listen dress, which I really love. Those are my favourites that she wears. This is actually a pretty hard question because there's three that I'd love to travel with. If I had to pick one, that's really hard. I'm going to have to just go with these three because I just find it so hard to just pick one. The three are the 11th Peter Capaldi's Doctor and the 10th Doctor I would love to travel with. I think if I was going to get the chance to travel with the Doctor, I may want to go back in time, in actual fact. I'd love to go back to Victorian London, but if it was choosing a planet, I think I would choose Gallifrey to go to, if that was either, which I think that is partly possible, somehow. I think there is going to be another Doctor after Peter, because at the end of the day it's still rumours and there is no confirmation telling you the truth. And yes, I have tried fish fingers and custard. Thank you for watching, and thanks to all the questions, I've really enjoyed answering them. And also subscribe to my channel. Thank you.